His name is Louis Hose. I've been with Deloitte for 10 months. And I'm with Food Bank's opportunity to kind of see how the process works, how the food is distributed. You always see the drives at stores or at various locations, but now you're in the back end. So it's very interesting from that perspective. And get to help some folks. So.
And what are you doing right now?
I am actually inspecting the food that's been donated. We look at, you know, make sure that the cans are sealed and not dented, make sure that they're not past their expiration dates. Make sure you look at it and say, is this food that I would eat? Then pass it on. Otherwise, let's not pass it on and throw it away.